All right, what's up, YouTube? It's your boy Aiden Hurst, and we are coming at you with another NBA Live mobile video. I know I haven't done NBA video in a while. I know they got a couple things out today. They have a Kyle Lowry 3-point contest. I mean, previous 3-point contests, if you go back a while in the playlist, have not been very successful. So, I mean, we'll see what we can get on this one. Lowry got 28. Good release, kind of. Good release. So far, so good. So far, so good. Moneyball, Moneyball. Okay, that's in. In, no, off, no, in, too early, no, in, oops, that still goes in, wow, I've gone perfect so far, never done it before, I don't know what the highest score is, I think it's 32, correct me if I'm wrong, 32, I think, let's see. Perfect so far. Don't hold it too long, getting in the red. Not good, not good. Oh, we're still making them. We're still making them. Perfect so far. Perfect so far. Oh, so far, so far. Good. Two more balls. Two more balls. One. Wow. Perfect rack. Oh my goodness. Never done that before. Pretty cool. Get this free gold player. Don't really need it. 7-7 anyway. Pretty trash. We're gonna do all these playoffs. Jazz and Warriors. I think it's game two now. So, I mean, they're all gold and I'm all elite, so and you tell me who's gonna win. Yeah, comment down below. Who do you guys think is gonna win game two? I say Warriors only because they're at home, but I say Warriors might win the series 4-2. Oh man. Uh-oh, we're gonna lose. Can't afford to lose this live event. Okay. Looking good, looking good. He missed, but I worry about him. Oh no, no, no! You. Oh my. Maybe I shouldn't have. This is a waste of 5 stamina, though. Crap. Uh-oh. Okay, here we go. Pick it up, pick it up. I'm not gonna give it back to that guy. Oh, come on, go in, go in. Oh, there we go. Whew. Man. But yeah, I say the Warriors win their series against the Jazz 4-2. I mean, I could be wrong. Maybe the Jazz could win. Highly doubt it, but you know, things are possible. Things are possible. I have to make a comeback against the Warriors, I think. Zaza Pachulia is the only gold in the Warriors since Bogut went to the Cavaliers. Then Bogut got injured like his second game with the Cavs. Oh man, if that was Kyrie Irving. Oh man, if that was Kyrie Irving, I would have loved that. Man, but it was Chris Paul and Curry. Not bad though, but I'd rather see. Ooh, Chris Paul with the steal. Here we go, here we go. Kawhi Leonard in for the bucket. Oh, no, no. He toileted out. Chris Paul got the rebound. Take it back out. Gloves wide open for the three. Come on, don't miss. There you go, Kevin. Man, love Kevin Love. I mean, you gotta love Kevin Love. He's too good. Uh-oh. I don't know what I'm doing with Chris Paul. Green. That's it. Oh, nope. Trash. Oh, that was poor defense. That was it. That was a foul. And, oh, they made a Durant Warriors card now. Just realized that. That's off. Oh, in. Mr. Unibrow comes clutch. Yeah. Oh, get the ball. Get the crap. And that would have been my ball, too. But, I mean, I've had this thought. I don't know if I should do it, but, let me know, you guys, if you want me to start vlogging. I know it sounds really dumb, but, you know, I watch a lot of David Dobrik, and it looks a lot of fun. I don't know. I might do it. I don't know. I know some people do, obviously, so David Dobrik gets his money. So Big Nick does, Jason Nash, a lot of them. But whoa, what the heck? That's off. Calling my own shots. Oh, rip that out! Rip that out! Shoot that three. Double team. That's it. Oh, no, we'll try it on the other side. That's it. Oh, my goodness. Toilet it out. Oh, I have the ball again. Dave is getting his own turnover. I could just hold the ball for the rest of the game, or I could pass it to Kawhi Leonard and hit a deep one. Clutch three-pointer for the win. Oh, I missed. But I still get the win anyway. I just like to shoot out of range. Just like to shoot those long three-pointers. But, So we have two pick'em badges, I think. Or did they just give us slogans? Yeah, they gave us a pick'em. So let's go over to this. Oops. Oh, I'm thinking about going to the store. I don't know if it'll work. Redemption. Oh, I got all three right. Okay. I like that. I got all three of my pick'ems right. Let's see.
Oh, I gotta go look outside real quick. I think football cards are here. I know you guys can't see me, but check something real quick. Oh, crap. Not here yet. I mean, you guys can hear the TV or whatever. But, crap.
Yeah, I ordered some football cards. Not here yet, which is sad. Let's see, pick 'em boost. Ooh, what's this? One shot. But, yeah, I ordered some football cards. Might do it for the... Ooh, 21. Elite West player. That freaked me out. Elite West player, let's see what we get. Hope it's someone good. And trash. I could put them in a set. But I'm going to go with Golden State wins. Let's see. Yep, Golden State wins. I think they're going to. Again, I think they're going to win 4-2 in the series. Durant points. I'm thinking Durant points. So, set about to expire. Just did it. So, yeah, Durant points. No. West semis. 60. Go to the store. See if I can get some cash real quick. Guaranteed gold or elite playoffs player. Not interested in that unless it's guaranteed elite. See if this works real quick. And buy. Let's see. Nope, didn't work. That's all good though. But yeah, I'll do it. What the heck? Yeah, they dropped those baller packs. Those baller packs look pretty interesting. And three. Oh, you can only do it once. Baller packs look pretty interesting. But let's see. New additions we can get to the team. About 82. Two-way center, so look at PG and center real quick. PG center. Let's see. 84. And yeah, that's an expensive position, actually. But, okay, that's going to be all for today's video, guys. I hope you guys liked the video. Again, drop a like if you guys liked the video. Subscribe to my channel if you are new. Turn on post notifications so you never miss a new video. Check out the playlist. There are actually some pretty interesting videos in there. You can subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos. I'm 9 subscribers. I'm not that famous, but I can use all the support that I can get. Thank you, guys. In your same peace.